To find the slope of the line that passes through 2.51 and 1.53, we'll do 3 minus 1 over 1.5 minus 2.5. And that gives us a slope of 2 over negative 1. So if you go to a point on a line, you'll either go up 2 and to the left 1, or down 2 and to the right 1, and that'll get you to another point on the line.